What's up, folks? Okay, so I got this board today. It's a Carver X loaded Bolsa. It's a surf skate, and I love it. I've been working all day on my pump and my carve, so I want to record some video and kind of see what I'm doing wrong, maybe see if there's anything I'm doing right. And I want to keep an eye on my hips and my shoulders and my legs. So this is my first day with the Carver X loaded Bolsa. Let's go. Trying to use my shoulders. So I'm definitely better at making sharp toe side turns to the right, but I lose speed when I'm doing it, and I'm worse at doing turns to the left heel side, but I'm better at maintaining speed when I do it. So in these rounds, I'm going to try and make sharper heel side turns. And I'm going to attempt to keep my sharp toe side turns while maintaining speed. So toe side, for me, it's to the right, because I'm a non-goofy. I'm a normal stance. And this is a problem I have in snowboarding, too. But we don't have to talk about that right now. Let's go. Almost fell over just now. Jeez. Alright, well, it's not the best. It's not the best skating, but it's footage. It's something I can sit back and analyze. This is fun, man. I'm having a lot of fun. This feels like what, you know, what longboard should be like. This just feels like what a regular longboard should be like to me. Well, I love this, and I'm gonna learn a lot. Got a lot to learn. Peace out.